There's Richard's work. No one there today, maybe some.
The water.
I said water, didn't I? Make sure nothing's behind.
Nope.
On the side. And there's the van in Lockeport.
Well, I guess it's not. No. Liquor store's not open today, is it?
Nope.
So, anybody can pack.
You can back up more. There, you're right there.
Yeah.
Take that thing.
It's supposed to be the video of the restaurant there, and the water, boats, rain in the window.
I changed the voices for privacy reasons.
Paying $300,000 more than asking price. Yeah. gonna have to go pay this to the house if you can find one.
Yeah.
They're only on the market for days.
You'd have to be really certain that you had a place to go. That's for sure.
How are you doing that fish burger?
Good.
Stop
putting
stuff on
again.
So Lucy, how come
you
live in
your little house?
She's selling it?
My 1 year younger sister gave me those earrings right out of her ears a few years ago. They gave Richard a cheeseburger platter when he only asked for a cheeseburger. So I'm eating his fries off his plate. I think people were complaining because their orders were so small for the price, and today they were really nice orders. Very much order food on your plate.
Well, we got three now. Well, actually, we're pretty great together. I don't think the other piece. The size of the door on the 12-16.
50 inches or more, I think. I can grab my date, like, with a
file
on it, yeah. Oh, okay. Anyway. Please, can
I just
say hi?
Yep.
I was thinking about a 14 by 16. Did you get double permits
for this? You can go with high 14 by 14,
because I have a building permit. Well, you got 215 square feet. Yeah. So mine was 12 by 16, so I didn't have to have a permit.
No.
Okay, here we have the prices. My two items was $14. This is pictures inside of the restaurant, and there's somebody's fish burger. Look at the size of it. And there's my onion rings and fries. There's another. That's Richie's there, the cheeseburger. That's another order. It's a whole fish. Yeah, no wonder. $45. There's an owl up in the corner there. Oh, one had the coconut cream pie. Okay, when it came supper time, I realized I didn't cook myself any food. So I ate a can of potatoes and a piece of a sweet potato and a can of mixed vegetables. Yes, I did. It was delicious. And then I made banana and blueberry ice cream, and that was also delicious. Yum. Thank you, friends. It's probably really boring, mostly just watching me eat. See you in the next one, Lord willing. Friends, if you could just subscribe and hit the bell and give us a little thumbs up, it would help us.